The victor, the admiration of all. I must say, well done. I must speak to him, speak to him. We will become friends. It is easy, nothing more natural. Tonight, I couldn't do it. This is fancy absurd. The heat of the sun must have made me ill. So long passes back and forth between life and the mind. Don't smile like that. No one should be smiled at like that.
Nadie debería sonreír así. I love you, te amo. Últimas palabras, acto primero de Muerte en Venecia de Benjamin Britten. Lo último que dice Gustav von Aschenbach. Nos vamos al acto segundo. El sueño de Apolo cerraba el acto primero de Muerte en Venecia de Benjamin Britten con la voz, Apolo, del contratenor Carlos Mena y el norteamericano Scott Hendricks en lo que podríamos llamar el deuterogonista de Aschenbach en todo un cúmulo de papeles, incluido el de Dionisos al final de este acto. Vamos a escuchar el sorprendente preludio con esos intercambios de arco y pizzicato, sensación de inestabilidad absoluta en lo emocional, con el que Britten abre esta segunda parte de Muerte en Venecia, que nos dirige Sebastian Weigl.
Thank you.
has come to this. I can find no better description of my state than the hackneyed words. I love you. This I love you must be accepted. Ridiculous, but sacred too, and no, not dishonorable. Even in these circumstances.
Guardate, signore, va bene, signore. Move the head to the left. Yes, the weather is idyllic. Too hot? Oh, just a trifle. The hotel, yes, a few. Guardate, signore, va bene, signore. Your head down, if you please. But what was that you're saying? You hear less German? Ah, your compatriots are always very careful. But so nice, take the von Becks. I've tinted Heppelbeck for many summers. A splendid head of hair, if I may say so. Remarkable for someone in his little years, and such a youthful skin. Guardate, signore, each year they spend the summer with us. Va bene, signore. But now, after 10 days, they have gone back to the cold, unwelcoming north, and up just a little. The signore is not leaving us. He does not fear the sickness, does he?
Sickness! What sickness?
Nothing. I know nothing.
What your mansion is.
It's not important. It is nothing.
You must know.
Take your notice, sir. It is not important. You fancy this oil, sir? A delectable scent, sir. The signora now takes little interest in such things. I know. That is it.